next one being sent to the
doctor. Food is ready. There you are.
Mommy, wow. Ah, fantabulous. Thank you. This one look different today. Oh.
It's from the new cook.
Mommy, what? What do you mean by it's from the new cook? What kind of talk is that? When did you hire a new cook without telling me? What happened to your own food? Do you know it's your food that I enjoy to eat? Why would someone else be cooking food for me?
It's for support now, so that I will not be doing everything in this house now.
Mommy, you forget that thing, though. All right. Who is the cook? Who is the cook that...
Good afternoon, sir.
How are you, madam? We're done.
No problem, I'll carry it out. Make another one.
Make what? Why do you want to remove this delicious food from my front now, mommy? Why?
Yeah. You know the one that just said you don't want food that is not from me?
Me? Mommy, why me? I said that. I said the food is good. That is a nice idea that you hire a new cook to be assisting you. You know this time of the day, you don't used to hear well. That's why I said that. I said that you have been working so hard. In fact, to show you that I'm excited, let me send you some money so that you go to the market, buy food stuff, even the cook. Everybody should be happy in the house. I've sent you 1 million naira.
You
deserve it, mommy.
Thank
you. Know anything for you.
Thank you.
A delicious food like this is what you say.
Thank you.
Daddy, what?
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong? Shebi, you say the food is delicious.
Delicious.
Yeah, eat now. Don't let it get cold. Eat.
You food is here, praying roughy, and the food is here, growing cold.
Mommy, what? Who is this one?
This is the new cook. Drop the water now.
This is the cook? Mommy, what's wrong? Who is that person that I first saw that you say that one is the new cook now?
Okay. That lady, that's a Masunde's study buddy, a friend from class.
So this one is the new cook? Mommy, what? I don't want cooking this house. Yes. Does this food look like something I should be consuming?
Has the time changed? Because you said the food was sweet now.
Yeah, well, it's not sweet. This is rubbish, dog. Taste it. What are you doing in my house? What's that?
Shankes! What do you put inside this food now?
I does not put anything. I only put that curry powder, thyme and flavor that you asked me to put.
Come. Did they tell you about me? Do I buy lecture in my body? What did you put inside this food?
I will not lie, oh. I will tell you the truth. You know, mommy, what? I look for curry powder. I does not see, oh. So I leave the curry and put only the powder.
Shankes, which powder do you put inside the food?
Is that powder that you used to rub on your face now?
Yes!
Shankes, you put cosmetics inside food for me!
It is not cosmetics, so it is not cosmetics. It's that thing that used to make somebody's face fine. And it will make your belly fine.
Jesus!
You see, even the time, you know, there is time in Daddy Wild watch, so I grind the watch and put it inside me.
Yes! What did you say? You grind what? My Rolex? $20,000!
$20,000 is big money. So you see, the food is even rich. Very rich. Even the flavor that I put in the food is rich.
Hey, it's food that you have put acid inside that you are saying it has flavor, Abi. Which flavor is inside this one now?
It's flavor now, Bania. Hey! That one that used to sing music in television.
Ha! The musician, you put umami inside food?
Yes, now I bring his picture. I cut it. I cut it small, and put it inside the food.
Daddy, what?
Mommy, what?
What?
Event? I hope it's not that black oil, that black oil under the cupboard.
Which black oil? Under the cupboard? Rat poison!
I put it inside the food. Mommy, why you faint too?